water with ice.
Water with ice?
We're not fearless.
Okay, all right.
One, two, three. Peter Grigio? No, two. Two Peter Grigios.
Two Peter Grigios?
Can I have,
Oh. Are you part of this?
Yeah,
okay, I'll tell you. Sorry,
I'm adding on.
Okay, so I had 2 pounds of glass of ice water and.
I'd love a box and a splash of soda with lime.
Okay, let me get
it. Like a lemon vodka or something like that?
It's a fruit vodka. It's not really a lemon vodka.
I'll skip that. I'll get a. No, that's what I want. Vodka.
Vodka and. What was the brand?
Vodka. Soda?
Glass of soda? Okay, let me get this down.
Why is the waterfall working?
I have no idea. What?
I did not know that. Sir?
Soda.
I didn't know that there was one drink missing. Also a Cosmo.
Okay, just a second. Let me get... I got your drink. He had 2 pounds of
okay.
Ice water and
a Cosmo.
Cosmo?
With the ice on the side that you use to cool it. Okay?
Okay.
Dirty ice? Cool, thank you.
Okay. Would you like a lime or anything?
Yeah, let me taste it.
All right.
A little more of the lime juice.
Lime juice?
Yeah.
I can do that.
Lime, yeah.
All right. You need to remix this for real quick?
Yeah.
I'll put a little more in there for you. And
yes, you're for a thermos.
Don't lose any of my drinks.
Oh, I definitely want that. I'll put a little lime juice in there for you.
Did you put it in before?
A little bit, but not a lot.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm not sure. I use triple sec.
Triple sec is the cheap way to do it.
Oh, yeah?
That's what most bars do. And then this other one is, what's the other orange liqueur?
All right, let's try that out. Get a cup for your ice over here.
Good.
Better? All right.
Oh, my God.
Oh.